This is the DNA of the Backstreet Boys.
The idea of the residency came up several years ago. You know, with signing up originally for 9 shows and then ending up doing 80 altogether, I think it's really been the true testament of our music and the power of our fans. I think it's a great experience for the fans to come and see the Backstreet Boys as the best that they can be. I think Las Vegas is really the mecca of the entertainment world. Having that one office, that one place to go to every day, it brings a camaraderie. It brings us closer together, I think, as individuals. And I think it's reflected even in our work today with DNA and the new album. I think people start to see that cohesiveness of, you know, Backstreet Boys together and stronger today than we ever have been. And so if I say anything to Las Vegas, it's thank you for welcoming us with open arms, and we look forward to being around for a long time.